Tonight on Fox 66 News, President Trump announces a deal to end the shutdown for 3 weeks. Also tonight, the winter weather causing problems on area roads, a 10-car pileup shutting down I-90, and Erie declares a snow emergency through the weekend. It's first at 10.